Okay, so someone asked for a video on how to teach paw or shake. this isn't really one she knows yet, so it won't be as elegant as the other videos. Basically, to teach paw or shake, you're going to want to do something to your dog that would normally get them to lift up their paws. Some dogs, you can pat them on their chest, rub their face, something that you want to get them to lift up their paws. And as soon as they touch that paw, that hand, treat. So I'm associate the word, whatever you want to use, paw, say, high five, whatever. You had to do it. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. She's kind of a little nervous, but just do that. That's a general idea of it. Like I said, anything that you can do to them to get them to lift up that foot on their own. If you pick up the paw and put it in your hand, you can lift it up. Yeah, they don't really associate what's going on. You're training with about getting them to do the behavior in the morning, so I'm not doing it very easy. Alright, that should be it.
Another video when she's got it better down.